Hello children, I Suresh Sharma is going to tell you about chapter 1, The Jungle Boy. The Jungle Boy is an interesting story written by Rudyard Kipling. This is a story of Mowgli, a man-child who was brought up by a wolf parents for nearly 10 years among the forest creatures. Mowgli was not a wild animal, so he had to learn the law of the jungle, languages of birds and animals by Bhalu, under the care of Bagheera, so that he might pass his life easily in the jungle. He was very intelligent, so some animals like Sher Khan and Tawaki, a jackal, always hated Mowgli. Time passed. Akela, the protector of Mowgli, became old and weak. So Bagheera asked Mowgli to bring red flower fire from the human's locality so that he might remain safe, alive and be master of the animals. Akela, the great wolf, said that Mowgli would go back to his own people when he became a man. Mowgli was happy with creatures of forest, but he was sad when he was told to go back to his own people. In short, it is the story of this chapter. I think you would like it very much. Thanks.